Remarkable story on page 10 of the July issue, I think. Anyway, it's a report from a company in Venezuela that have achieved the FIDE FAIM accreditation, which is not remarkable in itself, but trying to do it in Venezuela with all the difficulties that there are in running a business in Venezuela, I think is extraordinary. So I hope you'll have a look at that story and read it with the same kind of astonishment that I had when I was writing it. Take a look.